Tak vás zdravím, gameri, pri druhej epizóde z Mass Effectu. Minule sme to začali našu cestu v tejto epickej vesmírnej odiseji. Sme na planete Eden Prime, ľudskej kolónii. Asi niečo sa tu sakra pokazilo, sú tu geti. Bola tu veľká dvojkilometrová loď. Nailu sa zabil druhý Turian, Saren. A sakra, čo sa tu deje? No ideme k majáku, ktorý má byť niekde tu. Ale Saren, ako sa máš? Destroy the entire colony. Leave no evidence that we were here. Oh. Takže Saren. Á, to je ten maják. Čo s ním pre Boha chceš, Saren? Spektra, agent, rady a podobne. O. Oh. O. Oh. Ej. Takže musíme zlikvidovať výbušniny, čo inak zničia celú kolóniu. Vlastne, ako môžu zničiť celú kolóniu len tu? Nepýtajme sa, je to hra, samozrejme. Vyzeráte tam divne, ľudia. OK, takže nás čaká bitka, toto... Čože? Oj. Ow, ow, ow. OK, takže jedna je zlikvidovaná. Aj, písťu. No tak! No tak! OK, dajte si štíty. Tam bude nejaký Overlord. Tak! Dobre, vyliečíme sa. Musíme makať, ľudia! Bomby tu idú vybuchovať. OK. Tio, oni nám uberajú toho života, ale veľmi rýchlo. OK. Ty ma tu neotravuj. Kryjte ma! Ja to tu zatiaľ disarmnem a všetko. Kto je fetikt? Ja vám dám fetikt. Ešte nemôžeme liečiť, čo? Kto je jammed? Get shock trooper, no to je pekné. OK. OK. Tu máme výbušninu. Odisťujú, Shepard! Odisťuj! Pisťu s tým. Hneď akcia od začiatku. Nebudem im rozkazovať, aby sa kryli. Nebolo by to síce od veci, ale... zašleme na to. Aj tak všade iba hádžem. A, tu ju máme. Dobre. Aj keď samozrejme nikto si nevšimol, že tu bola tá obrovská loď, že? Dobre. Toto sme dali preč. A, ah, tam je maják. Už sme pri ňom. Paráda. OK. Nejako nezvládnu vyjsť hore na schody, alebo čo? Aj, 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 aj. OK. Stále sa mi nedarí. OK. Zvládli sme to? Myslím, že sme to zvládli, ľudia. Ale vidím tu nejakú skrinku. OK. Už to nemáme načas, takže sa nemusíme ponáhľať. Nič závažné sa nestalo, samozrejme. Jeda, s týmto sa budem musieť všetkým pohrať. Maják. Ajajajajajaj. No tak čo sa... čo také zle samozrejme stať? Iba sa ho dotkneme. Neznáma mimozemská technológia.
Normandy, the beacon is secure.
This is amazing. Actual working Prothean technology. Unbelievable.
Okay.
It wasn't doing anything like that when they dug it up. Something must have activated it.
Roger, Normandy. Standing by.
Čo zase ty? O, iste. Oj. No jasné, musíme byť hrdinami a robiť toto, že? Oj. Destruktívna vízia, alebo čo? Vyzeralo to ako dačo z hororu. To je drsné. A? Veľká dvojmetrová neznáma loď. A tu máme Serena zase.
We identified the ship that touched down on Eden Prime, the Normandy, a human alliance vessel. It was under the command of Captain Anderson. They managed to save
it.
And the beacon.
One of the humans may have used it.
Oi, oi, oi. Niekto má problémy s nevom.
Must be eliminated.
Milý týpek. Aj, a my sme odpadli a už si spinkáme.
Doctor Takwas, I think he's waking up.
OK.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
Veľmi blbo.
Minor throbbing. Nothing serious. How long was I out?
About 15 hours.
15 hodín sme si pospinkali, pekne.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
You had no way to know what would happen.
Actually, we don't even know if that's what set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded.
Oj, aj maják bol zničený.
The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the ship.
I appreciate it.
Aj, ište, ište.
You're fine. But I detected some unusual brain
activity. Kvôli nejakej vízi.
I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
Nie sen, ale vízia.
I saw. I'm not sure what I saw.
Smrť. Ničenie. Nič nie je jasné a čisté. Ajajaj.
I better add this to my report. It may... Oh, Captain Anderson.
Zdravím, šéfe.
How's our exo holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the command is going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
Ale v kantíne, jasné, už sa ide jesť. Ako vždy.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
Jenkins zomrel.
I don't like soldiers dying under my command.
Jenkins wasn't your fault. You did a good job, Shepard.
Chief Williams isn't part of the Normandy crew.
I figured we could use a soldier like her. She's been reassigned to the Normandy.
Ashley už súčasťou našej posádky, paráda.
Williams is a good soldier. She deserves it.
Lieutenant Elenko agrees with you. That's why I added her to our crew.
Som naštvaný na ghetto.
We had no idea what we were walking into down there. That's why things went to hell.
The Geth haven't been outside the Vale in 2 centuries, Commander. Nobody could have predicted this.
Nikto to nemohol predpokladať, iste, iste.
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain?
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things are bad. Nihlus is dead.
Nihlus je mŕtvy, maják je zničený a sú tu geti.
Council's going to want answers.
I didn't do anything wrong, Captain. Hopefully the council can see that.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren.
Abaturian.
Saren's a specter, one of the best. A living legend.
Žijúca legenda.
If he's working with the Geth, It means he's gone rogue. A rogue Spectre's trouble. Saren's dangerous.
A nemá rád ľudí.
And he hates humans.
He didn't come to Eden Prime because he hates humans.
You're right. Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how. I don't know why. But it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Takú malú víziu iba.
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
A vision? A vision of what?
Varovanie.
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
A čo povieme?
What are we gonna tell him? I had a bad dream?
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation is politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets
Kapitano pozna.
He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a Spectre. He can go anywhere, do almost
anything. No, to je pravda. Kým je Spectrov, tak... Preto potrebujeme radu presvedčiť. Okej.
We prove Odhalíme ho. Rogue, and the Council will revoke his Spectre status.
I'll contact the Ambassador.
Ay.
An audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
No to sme dopadli, všetko je v keli, že? Ošetrovňa na Normandy. Pekne to tu vyzerá. Tak.
Hey, Commander.
Doktorka. Tu je Ashley.
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. The crew could use some good news after what happened to Jenkins.
Bude nám chýbať.
Valuable part of this crew.
Part of me feels guilty over what happened. If Jenkins was still alive,
zaslúžila si si to. Ticho, Ashley.
You're a good soldier, Williams. You belong on the Normandy.
Thanks, Commander. That means a lot from you. I've never met anyone who was awarded the Star of Terra.
Things were pretty rough.
Hviezda Zeme, super.
Okay.
I've seen friends die before. Comes with being a Marine. And you never get used to seeing dead
civilians. Zabíjanie civilistov, no. Pomohli ste, pomohla si, daj pokoj.
Thanks, Commander. I have to admit, I was a little worried about being assigned to the Normandy. It's nice when someone makes you welcome.
Iste.
I think you're gonna fit in here just fine.
Thanks, Commander.
OK, takže Ashley je v posádke.
Joker's waiting for you on the bridge.
Ale iste, čaká nás na mostíku, iste.
How did you end up serving?
I enlisted right out of med school.
Okay, je to doktorka. Bola naverbovaná hneď po škole.
I wanted to travel the stars.
A chcela niečo dobrodružné, jasné.
But humanity needs the alliance if we want to keep expanding through the traverse. And the alliance
wants nejaké regret, akože.
Sometimes I think about opening a private.
Nejaká lútosť, ale iste.
But there's something special about working on soldiers. If I left the Alliance now, I'd feel like I was abandoned.
Okay.
What do you know about Captain
Anderson? I've served with him for a few tours now.
Okay.
He knows when to let things slide and when to... The crew knows he's seen pretty much anything they'll ever run into. And he cares about the people.
Dobre, vieme, že Kapitán Anderson je v pohode.
I'd never work. Tends to keep to himself, though. Maybe because of the headaches. It's not easy being an L2.
L2.
What does that have to do with it?
Well, most biotics now use the L3.
Biotici, teda mágovia tejto galaxie, keď to tak nazveme, majú implantáty na kontrolu tej sily.
Mental disabilities, insanity, crippling physical pain. There's a long list of horrific side effects. Caden's lucky. He just gets migraine.
I should go.
OK. Takže, čo to tu máme? Tu máme spiace moduly, alebo čo? Tu sa dvaja vykecávajú. Asi majú pauzičku. Tu máme Cadena. OK, tak ho prekecneme. Aj s ním sa nemôžeme pokecať. Čo máme tu? Kapitánova kajúta, samozrejme. Aj, Normandy, je parádne byť späť. OK, teda to hore sa ide na mosty, kde sme už boli. Ešte by sa malo ísť dať dole, na nižšie poschodie. Všeobecne malo iba 3 poschodia. Tak. Ale.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
What have you got?
Čo máme?
Armor, weapons,
brnenie, zbranie, módy.
Well, as long as you don't mind. Hey,
why should I pay
Prečo
you?
Prečo by sme mali platiť?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods.
What are licenses?
Licencie.
Well, the manufacturers sell licenses. Each license, I already have several basic. Many of the best licenses are hard to get.
Okay, takže si musíme na vlastné lodi kupovať zbroj. Tu máme jedno také vozidlo, Mako. To si užijeme veľa srandy, budeme jazdiť po planétach. Tu môžeme nastaviť výbavu našim parťakom. Ale poďme sa pozrieť na to hlavné, na motor tejto lode. Na jadro a všetko možné. OK, to je do kódexu, to vám ukážem kódex. Adams, náš inžinier. To je ono. Pohona všetko v jednom tom, čo robíte, tiché systémy a podobne. OK, čo tu máme? No to je vlastne celé to poschodie. Normandy je celkom maličká v tejto hre. Je to len predsa len prvá hra z tohto univerza, takže to treba tak brať. OK. Tu sme boli, tu je tá kantína. A teraz po týchto schodoch, či vľavo aj vpravo, sa dostaneme hore na mostík. Tak. Otvoríme dvere, tu sú tradičné stráže. Tak si pamätáte, v prvej epizode tu sme mali, hej, toto je tá briefingová miestnosť. FTL Comlink, Faster Than Light Comlink, super. Komunikácia, ktorá má rýchlosť svetla, to je paráda. Ja chcem budúcnosť už dnes. Toto je ono. Ešte to nemôžeme... Iba veliteľ tejto lode môže stanoviť cieľ pre Normandy. OK, nejak nav manuál, super. Preseli, nikto sa s nami nechce baviť, tu máme... Oj, celkom zaujímavo toto vyzerá. Joj, pardon. OK, čo tu máme? Naša malá lodička. Joker! Ako sa máš? Hey,
Commander, I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work.
Takže ideme do Citadely. Samotného srdca. Galaxie, kde sídlia vlády a podobne, teda... Sídli tam hlavne rada. Jednotlivé vlády sedia na svojich hlavných planetách. Tak, no ukážte mi ju. To je ono, vítajte na Citadele, ľudia. Taká malá stanica. Zaujímavé na nej je, že vlastne... Mimozemšťania alebo iné rasy ju odhalili. Aj, oni hovoria o Ascension. Toto je Ascension. Vlajková loď. Citadelu vlastne objavili úplne prázdnu.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted, you may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Roger, Alliance Tower, Normandy out.
Hey!
This is Alliance Tower, please proceed to Dock 422.
No kde je Dock 422? Oj, da. Stále tá loď vyzerá krásne. A vítajte vo vládnej štvrti. Ajajaj.
Council would step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony?
Ale Udina, upokoj sa.
Colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Seren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of a council.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Seren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Okay.
Captain Anderson, I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime. In case you had any questions.
Uh-oh.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
Yes.
They are. Sounds like you convinced the council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Seren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
To pravda.
A threat to every human colony out there. If they don't stop him, I will.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
Yeah, that was a typical politic.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support.
Ale zavolajme svedkov. Oni povedali, že tam bol.
Use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres. Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
Okay.
And that's why I hate politics.
Ja preto neznášam politikov. Okay, ľudia, vítajte na Citadele.
Sure is peaceful here.
I can't tell the aliens from the animals.
Oh. Ne, tu môžeme niečo hackovať, to sa mi, to je parádička. Dobre. Kapitán Hendrickson nahlásil nejakú energetickú signatúru Vargos Row. Okej, takže nejaký intel. Dobre, inak aby som to dopovedal, Citadela bola nájdená úplne prázdna na začiatku. Ono... To je to vtipné, že iné rasy... Tam ste videli vlastne troch členov rady, v rade sú momentálne len tri rasy. To bol úplne vľavo, myslím, že bol... Počkať, bol tam Turian? Tá ženská, teda ono to nie je kvázi správny pojem žena, lebo to je... To sú Asari, to je rasa Asari. Asari riek, alebo ako sa to presne sklonuje, to sú také... Pre nás ľudí zjednodušne môžeme povedať, že ženy, ale... Oni kvázi nemajú iné pohlavie, len aby ste vedeli. A Turianov poznáme a ten tretí je Salarian, to sú takí špióni. A tieto tri rasy sformovali radu. Teda najprv Asari a potom Salariani. Turiani sa pridali neskôr v takom malom evente. Ojej, tu máte Keepera. Oni dohliadajú na chod Citadeli. Tu máme... Earth Clan.
Chastising remark.
Nebuď hnusný. Volusovia? Áno, to sú takí psi. Pre mňa na pohľad psi.
Volus ambassador.
Čo sa deje?
You seem to have a bit of a chip on your shoulder.
You humans are new to the Citadel, and yet the council has granted you great favor. Chastising rebuke, Din. Your species has always been granted anything. Details. We still have no real say in the decisions that affect Citadel space.
You seem to...
To sme sa pýtali.
I look out for the best interests of the
Volusovia, no.
Chastising rebuke, Din. You are naive. The Earth Clan will be invited to the Council long before our species.
Why aren't the Volus or Elgor part of the Council?
All species must prove themselves before they join the Council.
Dismissive. Ignore them.
Really? How long have we been waiting? How long do you think we'll continue to wait? Bah, this...
Ale iste.
Yes, yes. Good day, Earth Clan.
No, Volusovia. Ako je, všetky rasy by chceli byť v rade. Ale nemôžu byť.
Kalin. Is there something I can do for
Elkorovia. OK.
Tell me more about your
genuine
species.
Enthusiasm. I delight in telling the history of my
No aká je história, no povedzte.
Asari,
to sú také tie modré ženské. Pardon.
Proudly, Within one lifetime, we established a regular route to the Citadel.
Okay.
And quickly became one of the more active species living on...
Okay, nemusíme to tu príliš zdržiavať.
Hello there, human. Sincere apology.
Čo sa deje?
You seem distressed. Is there something...
Alarmed response. You overheard that, did you? This is all going so wrong.
Asari consort, čo sa stalo?
What did this Asari do to get you so upset?
I cannot speak more about this problem. It is too sensitive. Suffice it to
Where
say,
can I find this Asari?
She is across the bridge from here. Her offices are easy.
Ale iste.
Good day, human.
Oh. Journal. Ja aj tu už máme vlastne tie vedľajšie misie. Zatiaľ musíme ísť iba do Citadelskej veže. Za radou. Ľudská ambasáda. To je také divné, že to je iba jedna miestnosť. OK, poďme sa pozrieť. Trošku von. Citadela.
Good day, Commander. The human ambassador is up the stairs, first room on the right.
You know who I am?
Yes, I receive reports on all newly arrived dignitaries and notable people.
Okay.
I should be going.
Have a pleasant day.
Toto je Asaríka vlastne. Have a pleasant day. Aby ste ich rozpoznávali. Tu máme Salariana. To sú takí... Čo sa tu... Okay. Nie, nechcem, aby si bol môj guide. Toto je Avina, umelá inteligencia na tejto na tejto stanici, ktorá pomáha.
So are you a person or a coach? I am a fully
interactive virtual intelligence. Interaktívna virtuálna inteligencia, bla 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 bla, dobre. On the far end of this level, you can see the Citadel Tower. Okay. We meet regularly to discuss matters of interstellar.
Since then, the three council races have worked together. I am not programmed.
Okay, počuli sme, tam boli aj Korgani spomenutí, ja tu nechcem zbytočne vykecávať, máme toho veľa, čo treba spraviť. Seasick Academy, tam ešte nemôžeme ísť, ja iba summoned. Takže najprv musíme ísť všade inde, no. Dá sa mi to, lebo je to také lagujúce. To bude asi iba tá prvá hra Bisťu. A je nejako málo FPS, čo... Bisťu, táto hra ma bude rozčilovať teraz, čo? Seasick Academy, teda citadelská bezpečnosť. Citadel Security. OK. Tam tá socha pred nami, to je Krogan. To sú takí... Taká rasa bojovníkov, by stal povedať. Kam môžeme cestovať? Citadelská väža. OK. Že by sme ešte rýchlo zbúchali to, že sa stretneme s radou. Garus! Taká dôležitá postava. Teraz je taká otázka, neviem, kedy začnú aj tie vedľajšie questy, ktoré môžeme robiť, ale akože stále sme v takom tutoriáli. Zdravím. Hiding something. Give me more time. Stall them.
Stall the council. Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Okay.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
OK, takže máme tu Garusa. On hovorí o exekutorovi Palinovi, šéfovi citadelskej bezpečnosti. Hej. OK, neverí mu. Garus si myslí, že sa to niečo deje. My samozrejme vieme, že Saren niečo robí. No, neviem, či nás budú počúvať. Jasné. Ale viete čo, ukončme epizódu tu, nech si to na budúce vychutnáme poriadne. Takže ďakujem za pozrite tieto epizódy. Ak môžete, zanechajte like a komentár, ak sa vám teda páčilo video, pozrite sa do popisu videa na pár odporúčaných kanálov. Ďakujem za pozeranie a za vašu podporu. Prajem príjemný deň, príjemné hranie, gameri, užívajte si života. Majte sa!